So, welcome back, everybody. And now it's time to play with another games. Cool, let's see what this one is. This stuff looks kind of nice. Shendo Life. Let's see what it does here. What did I do? I had to turn off this volume and music countdown because of copyright. That's the reason why I stopped doing this. Let's see what my elemental power I can use. Oh, lightning style. I could do that. Earth style, right on. Okay, this should work. Okay, maybe this stuff right here. Well, maybe if I try this one in here. Yep, that'll work. Those are the things I had to buy with the stuff for every. Alright, let's see what my bloodline slot one is. Okay, mud, right, but let's see what this the other one will do. Maybe I'll try this one on. Okay, that'll work. Okay, I'll keep lightning right here. Let's see what this one do. Well, not Earth. I don't want Earth on there, but I want a different one right there. Okay, fire's gonna work. All right. All right, so it looks like I could travel wherever I can. All right, travel the world. I go into private. Wait, I can't do that. That's it. Oh, yeah, you got to be level 200 to do this stuff right here. All right, so I gotta do it this one. I gotta go to the blaze. All right, let's go. Blaze, the largest growing country in. All right. So let's see what I could do here. Okay, punch, heavy, block, space. Ooh, double space. And then dash. Block and jump. And then rush. And the C to charge the chi. And Z's for mode up, and then L's the mission icons. Alright. Okay, it looks like I could try that. Wait, what am I doing? Whoa, I can actually get to. Wow. Wow, I can actually do that. Wow. But let me reset my character. I think something's going on here. Wait, did I turn myself into a mat? Oh, wow. Or turn myself into a battery? Well, what's going on here? Oh, did I just teleport through, or am I still going back here? Is something else going? Oh, come on. Get it over with this. Yeah, just returning it later on. Actually, you know what? Let's try blocks now. Let's hear up on blocks first. Never heard about that one. Is this another one here? Alright, so which should I play it with? The Marines or the Pirates? The Pirates? I'd go with the Marines. Well, I mean, that looks kind of nice. Huh. Alright, you can't be knocking down this tree right there, but... Hey, who's this? A marine leader? Huh. I guess I'll try that on. I'm trying to defeat the trainees. Yeah, look at that. I actually just try that on. Wow, yep, I got it on. Alright, let's see what else my stats are. Malie. That's it, yep. Okay, let's see how this... Let's see how my powers turn out. Ah, yes. Okay, two more trainees to defeat them to go. Alright, one last part, and then after that, I'm trying to claim my prize of fright. And there's like other ones too. There's other fruits I can find out. Oh man, I cannot afford this one. Alright. I guess it'll be the only one that I could actually just go ahead and start doing my chores at now before I get started to fight all. Yep, this is great. Aha! Take that. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's only a boat I can only ride on. Okay, sure. Let's just go. Okay, let's see where I'm heading off to. Wow, okay, so this right here reminds me of like One Piece. That's when I know any better for it. Huh, spirit. Out of stock, out of stock. Well, that's a cool power. All right, so let's see what else I could start doing right now. But now I could start traveling right over there, I guess, right there to the jungle. Where did I park my boat? There she is. All right, looks like we're ready on. Right, there should be. I guess that's it. Heh. Look at Huh. Whoa! My mastery is over 8. Wow. Kill a bunch of 10 of monkeys here. Sure, I could try. Yeah, sure. Whoa! That looks so cool! Help. Hey, hang on a minute. I'm trying to fight monkeys here. What happened over there? Yes, yes, I'm almost there. Yeah. Go. Oh, wait, I had to require to do this. Alright, maybe if I try it out defeating 8 gorillas in there. Alright, now that should be better. Oh, yes. Right on, go on, let me fight you. Yeah! Yeah! Yep, and boom! Where can I find gorillas at? Alright, let's see. Oh, those are gorillas? Oh. No. God, yeah! No! These gorillas are way more powerful. Well, it's no shame that I only got, like, one gorilla to fight off. I was scratching my leg off. Come on, yes. Yes, I got you there. No. To level 50 for it, and okay, there you go. Yeah, the gorilla will not see me when I'm a bush. They noticed where I was at now. Alright, maybe if I can hide through this bush through, no one else wants to see me there without a bush. Come on, yes! Jumping around, jump it, jumping. Yeah! Two more gorillas to defeat. Alright. Now I got my stats there first. 3, 4, and then get to this one. Alright, let's get to it. No! finally made it. I love you. All right, time to get to fight the Gorilla King. The only hardest one to hear, he might be at a higher level. Who knows? This just seems like very weird right here. Wait, where is the Gorilla King? He was over there, but come on, dude. Where is it's that? Oh, there it is. Okay, figured out where he was at. Yep, gonna defeat the monkeys right here. Yes, now I'm ready to get to this ground smash power. try to defeat all of that. You get a better defense, though. Well, what I could be doing right here is start by stopping one of those monkeys, and when I started getting more about that, I actually get some increasing with XP, but I didn't like get more powerful from XP, but that way I could level up with my defense power, so that way I could like. Wait, you can actually refund this? You need Robux for this one. I really wish you don't require with Robux in there. That would be easier. Okay, that could work. Yep, that's it. Oh, he just fell off. Oh, and he was teleported through? Wow. That was weird. Yeah! Yeah, what are you doing here, you little ape? Come on, you. Wow, that was a close call. I almost died there. What? No! I thought I was dodged it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yeah. Oh. You think I dodged that? Wow. Oh my God. No. Bubba's got him. Yeah, and let me just see if I can defeat the monkeys out there. Oh, they did that for me? Wow. Thanks. Wow, that was pretty good. That thing seems kind of cool. Alright, let's see if I could get to the different game. And let's see if we could do one last game right here. Let's see if we could try it. Well, let's see what else that game I gotta start playing now. Digimon Digital Monsters. Yeah, sure. Let's try it. Worth a shot. Alright, I'm waiting here. Performance, solution mode, on the YouTube, man. Let's see if I can try that one on. Default quick or dynamic target fast cast mode. Let's try this one to be safer. Yeah, sure, let's try that on. Can't enjoy this one. Let me try if I could do this one. think I would try that on. Oh, so I can interact these people. Wow. Wow. What is going on with this one? No, manifest landing in digital Digimons are really cool. It reminds me of, like, Pokemon. Oh, Huh. All right. Look at get a hang of it there. All right, there it goes. Still gonna keep going. Yeah, this is what I like it. Son of a bitch. To make things expensive. Yep, just a way to show you. Very sorry for all of you that you don't have to hear this sound, but I needed the volume. I just don't want to get copyrighted. I just don't want to risk it. So I'm very sorry, everyone. Okay, that's one, number one down. Number one, two is down. Yeah, that one is down as well. Write it in there. Huh. This one does. Whoa! Oh, gee, would you look at the time? I actually think I'm about an hour and 3 minutes long. Okay, guys, thank you all so much for watching the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys next time. See you tomorrow. See ya.